So here's the 8x8 LED matrix from SparkFun that we use to start off our autonomous programming robotics class next school year, where you can make any sequence with 64 different lights that you don't really have to do much putting together, and then you can change the sequence with the potentiometer here. Should be a good first coding activity for the kids.